2007, OTC Global Holding was two offices. We were 99% of natural gas. Today, we're across the entire spectrum of commodities. We're the largest liquidity provider of both CME and ICE and North American products. We have a significant market share that keeps multiplying European products. We're getting into Singapore. We're thriving at times when others aren't.
We're comprised of entrepreneurs who come from backgrounds of small boutique firms, so we can give that quality service to an existing client in their specialty, but at the same time, have the ability to use the resources of a larger organization.
I feel that our success has come from not being complacent, never feeling entitled. We constantly have to work on that. We constantly have to be innovative. How can we better ourselves every day? And we realized a long time ago, this isn't a race to be number one. It's a race to continue to be there and continue to grow and maintain that.
The independence is hugely beneficial to us to build a successful business. It means that we can be dynamic and flexible and make changes very quickly. The market every 6 months almost re-evolves, and you have to be ready to move with those changes quickly and efficiently and to stay at the sort of cutting edge of the market.
We invest in commodity trading strategies. So we rely principally on information about specific groups in the industry. And OTC Global has by far the biggest reach with respect to those constituents.
Technology has been vital, and we've always thought that since the day we put OTC Global Holding together. So we built EOX Live, creating an offering for our clients that's unmatched.
We tend to differentiate ourselves in the means of technology. EOX Live is a hybrid voice broking platform.
What we have done is taken those markets, taken that liquidity pool, and brought it to a screen. It's allowing the client to decide, how do I want to trade this product inside the regulatory boundaries?
We've got some of the best talent in every respective field, and we've got offices all over the world.
Three in Houston, two in New York, Chicago, Jersey City, Louisville, London, Geneva, and soon to be Singapore. Brokers are our assets. That's the top talent that we have, so we need to make an environment that they can thrive in, that they want to be at, that they can grow their business and be more successful here and anywhere else.
Our culture is very important to us. It's part of a family. It continues to grow and evolve, and you're going to have opportunities that you can't get anywhere else, learning from market experts.
OTC Global Holdings is going to continue to grow. If you're a broker, a company, a desk, you want to grow your business, you want to continue to make it successful, you want to work every year, add new offerings, whether it's products, add to the liquidity pool you have. OTC Global Holdings is the only place that can offer that. That's what we strive for every day.